President Obama does some shopping at a bookstore in support of Small Business Saturday. The president shopped at Politics and Prose in Washington, D.C. with his daughters, Malia and Sasha. They bought 17 books for readers of various ages. The Saturday after Thanksgiving has been promoted in recent years as a day to encourage shopping at independently owned businesses.